And it's like, oh, if I can just touch one person and lighten their load maybe just a little bit, then it's totally worth it.
Mama, you gave life to me. Turned to baby.
What we've really come to learn is that you have to kind of stand today. Be as present as you can. I like to say, live your moments full. Be as fully invested in your moments as you can, because you never know which moments might be the final ones.
Now I know there is no other love like a mother's love for her child. And I know a love so goodbye's the saddest word I'll ever hear. Goodbye's the last time I will hold you near. Someday
I always say when I go into the rink, it's the smell of the ice that brings me back time and time again. All my worries, all my troubles fall away because I'm home when I go to the rink. And it becomes more than a sport, more than a game. It really is a community of people. Physically sometimes get diminished, our spirits can curl, and my spirit's been soaring, just being able to be a part of this, to watch the kids grow, develop, and see the community really wrap around us in big ways. It's really meant everything to us. If you live fully each day, then I think
when it comes to the end of this, I'm going to feel like I lived as fully as I could. And you can't beat that.